Everyone knows the song, Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire. It's called the Christmas Song. Even though these are not readily available, I'm showing you how to roast chestnuts on an open fire. Chestnuts aren't really found in America anymore. They're mainly imported from Italy, and Italy makes them really well, and these are Italian imported chestnuts. If you don't have a fireplace, you can totally do this in the oven. Just follow all the instructions except for putting in the fireplace. We're going to put them in the oven, 425 degrees on a sheet tray, scoring them and just cooking them for about 40 minutes until they sort of steam open, and then we can peel them away. Then just sprinkle some salt on top and you're good to go. These aren't really like crunchy nuts. They're kind of got like a soft, almost vegetal, like sweet potato kind of texture and flavor to them. When you want to buy them, you want to make sure that they're in a hard shell and you don't want any sort of cracks like that. So you want to go through, you want to check all the bad ones, and you want to shop and make sure you don't pick any of those guys. Make sure that none of them are soft. Then all we want to do is score these guys. If we don't score them, the steam will build up and they could explode. So we just score them, and it helps to release some steam and makes them easier to get out of the shell when they're done. So basically you take a serrated little knife like this. It's gonna be able to dig into that skin a little easier than using any sort of straight edge blade. And you just make a little cross score. I just want to soak these in water for like 30 minutes. Kind of helps them steam a little bit, help them kind of just get going a little bit on the fire. All right, these guys have been soaking while the fire is sort of just kind of getting going. The idea behind the fire is when a lot of barbecue cooking, like they'll take wood, burn it down, and use the embers to cook. So essentially what I want to do is I want to get this cast iron sort of nice and preheated almost next to the embers. And I'm going to use that radiant heat to roast these guys open. And then just kind of leave the pan right in the opening of the fireplace and just let them cook, mix them around a little bit. And then as they cook, they will sort of blossom open where you scored it. And then once the nuts have sort of come off, the shells have sort of released from the nuts and you can sort of pull them off, then they're done to eat. And then we're going to sprinkle this with a little bit of this Malden smoked sea salt. It's good stuff right here. Now we're just gonna wait till the embers are nice and hot, and there's a good amount of them as the fire has been kind of burnt down, and we're gonna use those. We're gonna plop these in the fire, enjoy the flames and the heat, and wait for these guys to be cooked. We're gonna get them in a Ziploc bag while they're still hot, and then they'll start to steam and it'll make it a lot easier to peel them. Basically, they cooked in the fireplace for about an hour. So let these steam and then we'll peel them, get them out of the shells, sprinkle them with a little salt, and there we have it, roasted chestnuts. Peel it apart. There you have it, roasted chestnut. So that's it, roasted chestnuts. Are they delicious? Meh. My mom doesn't like chestnuts. Her parents loved it, So why don't you try it out? See if you like them this year. Chances are a lot of you probably never made them before. And maybe it's just a fun thing you like to do while chilling by the fire during the holidays. Anyway, this is the last recipe video of the year, as I might not see you till the new year. If that's the case, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Thank you so much for being here. I really, from the bottom of my heart, thank all of you for watching. I wish you and your family the very best Christmas or holiday or whatever you celebrate. I hope you spend it with friends and family and loved ones. I hope you're all happy. It's been a fantastic year. Cheers to many more. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I have a healthy, not creepy obsession with fire. That's just how I wanted to end the year. Thanks again so much to all of you. I love you guys. We're gonna rock this thing for years. So buckle up. Hope you have a wonderful holiday. It's my birthday next week, so I'm definitely probably going to take the week off between that and Christmas. Otherwise, I'll see you sometime in the next couple weeks. Have the best time. Merry Christmas. Take care of yourself and go feed yourself like a king. You deserve it.